Welcome back to the couch. My name is Brandon. This is Nick.
Woo!
Energetic.
That surprised me.
Whoa!
Didn't know you could do that. Okay. We are one roly boy now. We are.
We sure
rumbling,
are.
Rumbling, bumbling, stumbling. Every which way.
I forgot. Oh no, I don't. Okay. Right. All right. You were saying something. What?
I was just making a stupid joke, I think.
No, I mean,
are you moving this guy's headstone?
I sure am. And under it is a warm spring, because that makes sense. Right? Right. Good. Got me some warm water. Got some warm water. It doesn't make any sense. By the skill.
How did you not die?
Well, I just about did. Yeah. Oh, by the way, the reason that we're not where we just left off is because I already know what to do because I know this game well. And is it this one? Not that one. Just kidding. I know what to do. And we have to use hot water on this bad boy because you would obviously think about that as being what you should do, and he tells us a thing, and then we use that information on our butts.
What was I doing? It's already this late. I must hurry.
He's just really chill. I mean, not just like the, I made it funny. Wait, what, why?
You're one we don't see around here much. Here, but what?
What he's supposed
to? You
want to
know what has rushed? Is this cold snap brought on by the disturbance of the snow that crippled the? Is it like a ghost? Is it? And above all, it's the image of the poor son crying continually, of this biting cold. It's okay. It's pretty funny. Yeah. How's the other? I must do something about this. But this is a problem. Cough.
What? Oh, we have to go to his home first, and then we know about the. The situation vis-a-vis. Look at that wolf. Like, I gotcha. I sure did.
Just nibbling
gotcha.
On my arm a little bit. So is everything you just did still done, or you gotta do it all again?
I think it's still done. I don't know. He might be frozen again. That's my favorite thing to do, is to edit out you do. Oh, come on with this. That's okay. I think it refreshes it every time that you refresh this frame anyway, so it's not a huge deal,
okay.
I guess.
No worries.
Whatever. Just wasted a bunch of time, but whatever.
Yeah, 3 minutes.
Yeah, three
that's
whole minutes.
That's 3 minutes that we could have spent
doing this?
Other things.
Yeah.
Doing whatever you're doing now. I think I've used that joke before, but it's still funny to me.
I don't know. I mean, definitely in person, but I don't know if you've used it like.
Yeah. I like to arbitrarily announce things with the Lion King, like, opening song.
Yeah.
What is
crying? That.
Punch that baby in the face.
That is, we just had a whole episode about not harming children.
Oh, yeah, you're right. What episode was that? Nick,
daddy.
Note to you. Flash the number of that episode up to the corner.
Ding.
Okay.
All right. Did it. Hey, thanks, me.
Good job, you.
I'm called a daddy.
I'm called daddy.
Where's
my daddy? Where's my daddy?
Where's my daddy?
Spencer asked that question a lot. Hey, remember from the last episode? Hey.
Look at you. Do I know a thing?
Sonata of Awakening. Sonata of Awakening strikes me as funny.
I thought that
it's a
you're
sonata.
Supposed to. Oh, I know what to do. Okay, that's right. All right. I'm out. Bye. Sorry about your chandelier. Whoops. How do I get out of here? Oh yeah. All right. So now we have to go back and do all the stuff that we just did off camera. Or did we do that?
Baby, I love that you're a rolling.
Like, I am. This, I'm a rolling Randy.
You are moving.
I'm a Randy for rolling. Know what I'm saying?
Not really.
I'm aroused by rolling.
Oh, that's fair.
You know, and I mean, who wouldn't be? What's more?
But yeah. I can't think of a single person.
Yeah?
Maybe right. One.
Okay. Wait, who?
John.
Dungeon?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's bad about that. Yeah, he's bad about like, hating rolling. He's really bad.
Man, this has been a good joke.
Shtick.
This has been a good joke
this is really
so far.
Bad. But no.
You know what my favorite thing about our jokes are?
That they're really funny?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
that's
that
my
sometimes
favorite.
They're really bad.
Well, you know. Don't yuck my yum. Hey? Hey?
That's better. That's
a
better use.
Thank you.
You're learning. You learned from last episode.
I sure did. Was that last episode?
Nah. You learned from earlier in the series, though.
Yeah, I sure did. Baby, it does not take me a whole series to learn how to tell a joke. It takes me many series to learn how to tell jokes. Because I don't tell jokes very well. I also don't speak very well, so there's that. I got some stuff that I had before too.
Can you roll off the side of this boy?
I can, but the problem with that is that if I hit the water as that form,
yeah,
he sinks and he dies.
Oh,
so I shouldn't do that. I can, but shouldn't. Also, why would it make that sound? That seems like
because
a,
that's the sound that snow makes when you roll on it.
Yeah. Oh wow, I didn't know that could do that. All right, so we have to go back over here now that we know about the whole situation.
Now we know about the sitch.
The old sitch, as it were.
The sitcheroo.
The old citrino.
You haven't used that joke in a minute. Look
Maybe
at you.
I used it earlier in the sesh.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, what? In that case, that's a dumb joke.
No.
Until you use it a third time.
Hold on.
I'm holding.
What are we doing?
I don't know. This game makes zero sense. It's like an acid trip that's gone so wrong that like you're dying and you don't have the wherewithal to even know it.
I don't now.
Yes.
What? No. What? Hold on. Hold up. Wait a minute. Put a little love in it. I know about your stuff though now, dude. What are you talking about, huh? Oh, I have to talk to him twice. Okay,
all
right.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Maybe this is also the doing. Oh wait, this was you. That's right.
Maybe this is also the doing with magic power. I don't think
nice
that's how
one.
We were talking differently. He talks a little. He's got a little smooshy face on him.
Yep.
It looks like drool would just roll off that bottom lip.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a
I've been made
shoot.
A fool of.
I've been made a fool of.
But that's impossible. I refuse to flinch. If I can see past the illusion, you'll vanish in an instant. But
huh? What?
My son is crying because he misses me. Why do you know that?
Because I was just there for. Give
My
me that
son
song.
Misses me.
Oop.
Oop. Oop.
Oop.
Oop.
Forgive me. Your father has work to do. Dude, nice. Oh, nice yawn.
That's a musical yawn there.
Yawn riff there.
With a little 13531, you know? I don't know if that's what I'm saying. I honestly don't remember.
Okay. Let me just bust out my drum that I carry. In my pockets?
His flesh pockets, yeah.
Yeah, his flesh pockets. His flesh pockets.
His flesh pockets vis-a-vis Quest for Glory.
Let me play it once more now, you hear?
Let me play it one more time now.
Now, how did this song go again? Sure does sound familiar to me. Oh, yes. Like this. Oh, it's no good. Who needs them? I can remember only the beginning. I'll just teach you the beginning there. It goes like this. A doot doot doot. A doot doot. Well, hey, Chris.
Well, hey, Chris.
Play it with me now, you hear? Bunk on gun, bunk on gun. Okay.
Everybody now. Boom, gun, gun, boom, gun.
Bunk on gun, 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 gun. It's like. You learned part of a song.
Just kiss already.
Oh, gosh. No thank. You learned the lullaby intro.
Lullaby intro.
The soothing melody of the thoughtful father. Smell my hand, dog.
Smell my hand.
I got a freezer full of pop sugar down in the shell if you want it.
I love that voice so much.
Do you like it?
It's my favorite voice that you do. Well, hey, kids.
Well, hi there, kids.
I wish I was good at it. I'm just not.
It's one of the. How do I?
You did the bounce on the floor thing.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. It's hold A. All right. Hold A and then B. For all those kids listening at home. But yeah, I don't know. That's one of those voices that you kind of already have to have a higher pitched voice to do well. You know.
Yeah.
Like. There are voices I'm sure that just aren't available to me that. Wait. That you probably can do well. Hold on.
Left, right, A, left, right, A.
Left, right, A?
Yeah, fat beats.
There we go. Okay, so that was that, oh, that was right. Backwards. I just... What?
I was exactly backwards.
That song Daddy always plays before I go to sleep. I'll sing the next part. That's all that was left of it. Is it right A or not right A? I don't remember. There you go. Look at me playing those quad toms like that.
I was trying to think of a song fast enough that I could make the baby song. My brain isn't working that quick now.
What just happened? Oh, I thought it froze for a second. This dumb little drum. Y'all wanna see my drum?
You wanna see my drum now?
This is like a weird you know what this reminds me of?
Tell me.
The video from that cameo song that I don't remember why we were singing. It's like candy. Oh, that thing.
We were singing that because you sent that to me and said, hey, look at how ridiculous this is.
Yeah,
people
but
used
I don't
to love
remember
this.
Why I started listening to it. It was either a gut check thing or a Game Grump thing.
It was one or the other. Which, let's be real, two of the best shows in existence.
Oh, they're all asleep.
They're all asleep. That means you can break
just
their
steal your
break
money
their pots.
Real quick. Or your stick. Did he just steal my stick? Hey, has anyone seen a stick? I left it in this pot.
Bikes.
Ah, yes. Okay.
Steal
all
their
right.
bikes.
What?
Steal their bikes.
Steal their bikes.
Steal their bikes. Steven would want you to steal their bikes. Steven, if you're listening, I tried to get Nick to steal their bikes.
Yes, that's Steven. His his social number is 1. That's all it is. I don't remember why we. Oh, I remember why we just did what we did. Baby, it's time. It's time to wrap this up, and it's everyone's favorite time because that means that there will be more in 24 hours. less than 24 hours now.
Than 24 hours. There will be more of us to enjoy.
Unless you know, it's Saturday, because we don't do anything on Sunday, yeah, because we don't want to.
But you can, you know what? Feel free on Sundays to go back and just watch through everything that we've ever released.
Please do exactly
just
that.
Just go, feel free. You really need to bump our watch time. Like, you do. You personally. Yeah. It is your mission, Couchman Army.
Couchman Army?
It is your mission to increase our watch time to the point that we can.
I think you mean the Cushion Coalition? Coalition Unite!
Or the Couch Club.
The Couch Club.
The Couch Club is probably a slightly more economized way to say the same thing.
I don't know. Cushion Coalition has like so much consonants in it.
Well, if we ever have a conference, we'll have the Cushion Coalition Conference. And that will be where we record all our live shows.
Mm.
It'll be great.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. My name is Brandon. This is Nick. We are the Couchmen. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you get notifications from us when we upload more content just like this tomorrow. We will see you next time. That's one freezy boy.
Oh! It sure is. My favorite song. Time to go back.